If life happened exactly how I planned, I would see myself in 5 years. Hopefully making music, of course. And hopefully married. I hope to be, you know, making good music, singing it for big crowds, and writing. I really hope that I'm, you know, writing some good songs at that time. And of course, it's just going to be music involved, and also personal life. I hope it's progressed a little bit too. If I could sing through an instrument, I think it would probably be a guitar. I love the guitar. I play the guitar, but I love the instrument within itself. Or I might, if I could sing through an instrument, it might be a steel guitar. I love the steel guitar. I think that it really, like, you know, it's a country sound, and it can have a sad sound. And it's just that signature thing for me. Of course, growing up listening to Vince Gill, so I always think about, you know, the good classic country when I hear that steel guitar. The biggest influence on my life has absolutely been my mother. She has just taught me so much. You know, she's been my best friend, and she's such a good example, like the perfect example for me. And she's taught me how to keep going and just pursue what I love. She never pushed me in any way to do this whole music thing. This has been just what I've wanted to do, and she's just encouraged me all the way.